The Chemung County Sheriff's Office has announced that they've made an arrest in connection to a forcible touching complaint that took place at the Adult Bookstore in the town of Ashland. According to the Sheriff's Office, 62-year-old Marvin Rice from Sayre was arrested in connection to that case. Rice was released and is scheduled to appear in court at a later date.